I am happy to announce the result of the Perola Sands race. The winner in today's exciting competition was Alan Tracy, who gained a lead over the former champion Victor Gomez in the last lap here at Perola Sands. In just a few moments, I hope to bring Alan Tracy up here to say a few words to you lucky viewers.
He sure fixed his engine like I said, Johnny. Boy, I'd like to lay my hands on the designs for that car.
Yeah, then we'd really be in the big time.
Listen, Vic, we've had this guy on our backs long enough. I got a plan to fix this Alan Tracy for good and all.
Look, here's Alan now.
Yeah. Some victory. And now this.
Keep up maximum speed, Scott. Alan's in a bad way.
Will do.
Alan, you're doing great. Now carry on with your story. What did you do next? Alan, answer me.
Alan? Mr. Tracy, he doesn't answer.
As soon as you're through.